And we have some puppies today. So we are going to show off our Shorties. These are Pepper's puppies. They are 5 weeks old. And there we are. So they are running around and they're out. They got their own pens now and food. And this is little Rocky. Hi, baby boy. Look at that face. Sweetheart. Hi, Rocky. What a good boy. That's Marissa's boy. Yes, he is. Hi, sweetheart. So they are playing and they're running. I do have both litters together. So they are out with Hazel's puppies as well because they're only 2 days apart. So we let them out and play all together. And this, well, he's big. I have to get him in a different way and he's all wet. How'd you get all wet, bud? Come here. I can't pick him up. So this is Bubba, a.k.a. Pepe. His name was Pepe, but they came to see him, and they said he's a Bubba. And Bubba has the hiccups. He has the hiccups. Look at him. So he is there. Hi, Bubba. Look at that face. Yes, that's Patricia's boy. So we're going to start calling him Bubba now. Hi, honey. He is one of my larger ones. So he's going to have that Shih Tzu size. He got her gene on that size. And here's little Mercy. Come here, Mercy. This is Donna's girl. Oh, I got you. Don't worry. There she is. There's little Mercy. Hi, sweetheart. Yes. Hi. There she is. Look at that face. That's Mercy. And over here, oh, we got George. Hi, George. George is, somebody's outside that door, and I want to see who it is. But this is Joanne's boy. Hey, sweetheart, his little tail wagged when I was coming to get him. Okay, I got you. I got you. Let me see your face. There's little George. Hi, buddy. Hi, look at those ears perk up. Hi, sweetheart. Yes. Yes, you're a good boy. Huh? Your little tongue's hanging out. Oh, big yawn. So you can see he's starting to get teeth in there if you caught that. Their molars are starting to come in. And then the canines come in and then their front teeth. But they're definitely getting molars and they're eating dry food. And they are doing really well. Now, I know I am missing one. I know I'm missing Milo. Milo hasn't come out yet. Oh, he's sleepyhead. I'll show you where he is. Milo is sleeping under my couch. There he is. Let me grab him for you guys. Come on, Milo. Oops, sorry with the phone. I'm trying to get him. There we go. There's Bubba while we're waiting. I gotcha. Here we go, Milo. Oh, there he is. Hi, sweet boy. I know I just woke you up, didn't I? Yes, big yawn. I woke you up. And there's Milo. Hi. Milo does have blue eyes, if we can see it. Sometimes the pupa, there's a little glimpse of it. There's a big yawn, too. I know I just woke him up. Oh, poor baby. Yes, you are. Hi, honey. And there they all are. So some are, they are playing. Oh, she's grooming him. What are you doing to George? What are you doing to George? So they are 5 weeks old. Oh, he's going to get me. He's going to get me. They're doing well. They're right on track. And turning into puppies.